The Solyndra solar panel bankruptcy may soon have the Obama administration coming down like a house of cards due to emerging incriminating ties between government funding of Solyndra and donations to both Obama-related charities and to his political war chest, including $53,500 in donations to the Obama's 2008 presidential campaign. The Daily Caller is reporting that Solyndra funder George Kaiser's foundation gave $10,000 to the University of Chicago's Urban Health Initiative, where Michelle Obama had a leadership post, the same year when they got the $500 million loan in blatant crony capitalism. David Bossie, the victor in the recent U.S. Supreme Court landmark decision allowing unlimited advocacy funding, has this to say about the incriminating document discovery. Quote, "This tax document clearly shows that George Kaiser greased the wheels to gain favor with the Obama administration for the purpose of receiving a $500 million taxpayer-funded loan for Solyndra." Citizens United President David Bossie told the Daily Caller, "It is evident that this was a pay-to-play scheme that reaches all the way up to the highest levels of the White House." Bossie, a former special investigator during the Clinton administration, told the Daily Caller that a bold and aggressive congressional investigation is necessary. Quote, "The American people deserve to know the facts of this case," he said. "Congressional investigators need to dig into this scandal, as we know the politicized Department of Justice cannot be trusted." Will the Solyndra Obama fundraising connection be the scandal that takes down the Obama presidency? Time will tell.